The Harriman Fire Department responding to a car crash through a building just after 3 this morning. According to the fire department, a vehicle had crashed into the building at the corner of Highway 27 and Burton Road. The car had lost control, or I should say the driver lost control of the car before hitting the building. The driver was hurt, transported by Roane County EMS to the hospital.